Breaking now, 8 people are without a place to live after a fire in Frederick. These are photos from the scene on West 2nd Street. Fire and Rescue says it took more than 100 people nearly 4 hours to get that fire under control. Fortunately, no one was injured. The cause of that fire remains under investigation this morning.